Hey guys, we're Lily and I'm back with another part. So we're actually going to get back into Spyro, the reignited trilogy, the Year of the Dragon. Let's hope it goes well today. Yeah, not doing too bad. So there are three games. Each one will have its own little playlist. But yeah, we'll see how this goes. Hopefully well. Sorry, I had to put my phone on vibrate, or it was gonna drive me crazy. Because I do not like having it go off while I'm filming, I'm recording. It's one of those weird things that happen a lot. But yeah. Alright, so we left off with the ice. We have the guy. I think we finished already. These two. We'll leave that for later. Okay. We'll go up here. I guess we'll just... Actually, let's go with that one up there. Yeah, my writing kind of sucks. Enchanted Towers. Okay. We'll see how it goes. Sorry guys, I've been trying to get it to go at an angle. Cool, right? Oh, sports. There we go. Alright, let's see what this guy wants.
Coach Crummy Rhinox forced us to build a statue of the sorceress. Then after we built it, she complained it was too ugly. Huh. If you ask me, the statue is far prettier than she is.
Nice. Damn it. There we go. It's so lame. I have a hunch we've got to hit that. Okay. Oh, no. It's a little sick. Six, that was so lame. I went back.
Oh, I forgot I hid this egg inside the statue. I hope the explosion didn't hard boil it.
That was lame. Peanut! So lame. Damn it. You know what? I'm spitting at you. I miss, goddammit. Oh god, not this shit again.
Isn't this the wildest skateboard park you've ever seen? Once you've mastered a few tricks, you could really rack up a huge score in this place.
Yeah.
What do you say I show you some moves? Sure. Let's start with something easy. You can jump off the end of ramps by pressing the jump button. I'll show you how to do it once, then it's your turn. Okay, now try doing a roll. You can roll in midair by holding down the action button while steering left or right with the left stick.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, we've already done that. That I've done it.
Now that was a 900. I have to admit, you've got some skills, Spyro. But before you get too cocky, let's see if you can score some real points on the giant ski ramp.
Oh shit.
Do whatever moves you want and see how many points you can get.
500. Okay.
Which I was just practicing this nearly impossible new move that I call the nasty Nork.
Oh no.
And just about pulled it off when suddenly I ran smack into this dragon egg and wiped out. Okay, I made that up, but you can still have this egg.
Of course. Caroline. Caroline. Okay.
Thank you.
think there's anything in here for us. Oh, that's right. That's where it is. Okay.
I was playing catch with my pet wolf, Farley, but I accidentally threw his ball down this hole, and he went in after it. Now he's stuck down there, and I feel so helpless, sitting up here, listening to his steadily softening whimpers. Don't cry, wolf. Never cry, wolf.
Why can't we get through that door? No, no. There's the dog. God damn it. Oh. Thank you. What now? Okay, guys, I'm gonna figure this out. But yeah. So, I know you guys have heard it 1,000 times. You had 1,000 more friends else who subscribed to it, including me. So, if you want more like this, subscribe, leave a comment, hit that like button, and ring that bell because that bell don't ring if you don't like it. I will see you guys in another video later on. But yeah, guys, bye!